So basically, you know, when I entered the fashion world, I thought that, you know, men were not given that much of importance. They were always treated as props. So, you know, then I decided that why not come with a concept which focuses and portrays more on men. And hence I came up with a high fashion men calendar, wherein I thought that I'll give them an opportunity to be, you know, taken in all the pageants across the world. And even in Mr. India's, most of my models were picked up, you know. Hence this concept of Illusiona High Fashion Men Calendar.
So was it easy during the, you know, we all have gone through a tough time in 2020 and you know, it's a good start with 2021. How easy or difficult was it to sail through putting the shoot together, getting the right faces?
Okay, so now 2020 was the toughest year, not just for me, I think for everybody. And me and Amit, I think we have faced it throughout the year, and Amit would be the right person to tell you what all went through both of us.
Amit, the calendar, we just had a sneak peek, it looks lovely. So what were the difficulties that you faced and how easy or difficult was it to put this together?
Well, honestly speaking, firstly, all men say that nobody speaks about us and nobody cares for us. But here Illusiona is actually speaking for the men. And it talks about the pressures that they face in society, which is being masculine is the biggest pressure that men today face. But they think that men cannot cry, men cannot be scared. I think our calendar gives them the freedom to be themselves, however they are. So that's a great start to 2021. Obviously, 2020 was a very difficult year for all of us. We all went through a lot of personal obstacles, and obviously the entire world was facing COVID. But in our calendar, we did not want to speak about the difficult times because we are letting them go behind us. This is a fresh beginning for a brilliant year and for a brilliant years actually to come. So it was very difficult. I got COVID and Runa had to postpone the shoot, and there were other problems that had come up as well. But I think that today we are standing here so proud of each and every person who's contributed immensely to this calendar. And we are presenting Illusiona 2021. We finally made it. We finally did it. And well, hopefully 2021 will be a better year for everyone around the world.
So we have all the good names from the industry this year, and I would not like to disclose the name right now. Once we unveil the calendar, we will show you who all are there in the calendar. Coming to the theme of the calendar this year, we depict different emotions of men. And when we were conceptualizing Create and Young, Dhaval is from the agency, we both sat together, we decided as to what concept we would come up with. And you know, all the three of us, Amit, Dhaval and me, we came up with this concept called where we decided that we should portray different emotions of men. As Amit rightly mentioned that, you know, men cannot cry, men cannot be, you know, sensitive or overprotective. So we showed different emotions of men in the calendar. That will add to it.
We started this whole assignment in the month of December, and we had something in our mind where we wanted to describe exactly what men is all about. And when we started pouring those words, what men can do, and suddenly we have lot of narration happening, lot of description happening for men. And that's why Amit, we were sitting down and we said, okay, let's get to those wonderful words which can relate with a person who's a man, and then design the whole concept around that itself. So that's the way we went through a different journey altogether to get this whole calendar this time.
Sorry, 1 second.
Just any which way the bike is going to go post, so even if you reveal the names, it's okay.
Okay, theek hai.
Just 1 second.
Auto.
Just a second. The concept of the calendar, what when you do shooting, props, you know, give them like a virtual tour.
Okay.
Okay, so the faces in the calendar, starting with the cover, we have Terence Lewis, who is the famous choreographer of Bollywood. He's on the cover page. We have Ruslan Mumtaz, one of the finest actors we have. We have Sushant Divikar.
Saurav.
Sushant, yeah. We have Saurav Raj Jain, and
Okay, so said we have Terence, and he portrays the emotion of creativity. We all know that Terence is a fabulous dancer and extremely creative. Though he had a back problem while we were shooting, I think his stunts really amused us, yeah. And we were actually in awe of him. Moving on to January, we have Ruslan Mumtaz. Ruslan is for the first time shooting with his son, who's just 7 months old. His name is Ryan. And it was a very emotional moment for us to do that shoot, because such a small baby being present on the shoot during the time of COVID, we had to take immense care, but we are glad that you know, we could get the father and son together. In the month of February, we are featuring Saurabh Raj Jain, who is a famous television personality, and we can see him portraying the emotion of drama, so being manly yet dramatic. We used white cement on him, and he was, I think, very patient to let us do that, and thank you for letting us do that. Then in the month of March, we have Vishal Pandey, who's the famous influencer, the digital sensation. He portrays flamboyance, which is a lot of color. Here again, we dropped a lot of color on Vishal, and his patience and his enthusiasm was really infectious. Moving on to the month of April, we have Mridul Madok, who is again a digital sensation, and he's really known. With Mridul, we have a very special person shooting, that's Leo. He's a Cocker Spaniel pet, and we had him on our shoot. Mridul portrays sensitivity. Post which we have Vikas Verma, who's recently seen in Coolie Number 1. He's done movies like Mom, and he had been a supermodel at one point in time. And he portrays the emotion of fashion. And I did my first ever photo shoot with him 9 years back. So we just came back together after really long. And even Runa is a very dear friend of Vikas. We then moved on to June, where we have Rohan Gandotra portraying the emotion of being scared. And I think he's done a fab job. It's a very tight shot with a lot of people putting their hands on his face. It was slightly tricky, but I think his expression really worked, and that's what took the shot to the level which we wanted it to be in. Moving on to July, we have Kapil, he's a pilot. We have Tapan, who's a model. And we have
Sandeep Bhoble.
Sandeep, who's a creative director of one of the most famous you know, ad agencies. And getting their faces painted was quite a task. But yeah, well, again, I think three of them really pulled off the shot pretty well. We then, in the month of August, showed the emotion of being obsessed, which is generally not related to men. But we have Amit Thakur, who's a famous celebrity hairstylist, who's portrayed this emotion rather well. We then have the month of September, where we have
Amit Thakur, and then whom do we have?
Anil
Charanjit.
I think he's in October.
We'll jump that.
We have Anil Charanjit in the month of October, who is, we all know, who is a famous actor from Sacred Games. He's done Hasi to Fasi, and he portrays the emotion of being manly yet being expressive. Moving on to the month of November, which is one of my favorite shots, because we have Sushant as Sushant and as Rani Kohinoor, his drag identity. And this has been one of the most difficult shots for us to do as a team, because we had nobody ready to give outfits to a drag queen, because they felt that if a man wears an outfit of a woman, then no other woman is going to wear that outfit. A lot of designers actually had this regressive thought. But luckily, our stylist did a great job and they got him something fabulous. His makeup and hair looks great. And we have Sushant as a man and a woman in this particular month. Moving on to the month of December, we actually thought that we would give upcoming talent, you know, some kind of recognition. So we have six upcoming male models in this particular shot, and they portrayed various moods. So we show you can be manly and yet be moody. And yeah, that's that.
Come again, I just
put
here. Okay. I think the USP of the calendar is that, you know, we have been focusing on men, and now we are planning to take the calendar beyond India, globally. So this is one thing which Create and Young and me, we have come up with, including Amit, that now we will be taking Illusioner globally.
So where is Illusioner available right now? If people want to go and grab a
No. Yes, it's on digital platform at the moment. And to get hard copies, it's not that very easy. So we have good copies right now for all of you. And the next year will be a bigger show. We all know about Kingfisher. So Kingfisher is for women, and Illusioner
will be for men.
So we are calling this the Illusioner 2021. We're going to forget 2020. yes, we've already got a kind of a, you know, we have already initiated the concept for 2022, where Amit is going to be playing a very, very important role.
Absolutely.
For the same.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
What is the message that you would like?
Well, I would just like to tell everyone that let's really forge ahead with a very fresh beginning for 2021. Let's forget everything that, you know, wrong happened to us in 2020. But, you know, let's learn from everything. I think we all have sat at home and had a lot of thought process going on. So, yeah, and do watch our calendar. Please give your feedback, and so that we can improvise ahead. And thank you so much. Also, just a small thing. In September, we were featuring one of the most, inspiring personalities I've met through this calendar, who is Mr. Pramod Rao. And at the age of 63, he actually looks extremely dapper. And I wish I could look like that when I turn 63. And he portrays the emotion of being manly yet feminist. Thank you.
And you should wait for the month of September, please.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for
taking one picture together.
You know, I think when it comes to men and makeup, usually, you know, you just see like a little bit of base and bronzer and nothing much. You just think that, you know, it's their own skin. But with this calendar, I think my creativity has been pushed to another level, because, you know, Amit had, an idea that, you know, he wanted to take this calendar to the next level in terms of creativity, where you know, of course, with the various moods that he has shown, but also in terms of hair and makeup. Like, for example, with Sushant, I had to turn him into a boy as well as a girl at the same time. So there, makeup-wise, there was a lot of creativity that required that was required. And then, there is one month where they have three men with full face painting, which shows artsy. So we've done that also. So, you know, it's pretty creative. You know, once you guys will have a look at the calendar, I'm sure you'll realize that there is a lot more in terms of makeup that we've done on men. I think the three boys with the face paint, I think that turned out really stunning. And of course, Sushant's, the female version of him looked absolutely stunning.
See, calendars like these don't come by every day, and when they do, they in fact challenge the potential of every designer. They in fact challenge everybody's potential. So yeah, it wasn't easy, but it was fun, and I felt about this concept as a fabulous concept. So I wanted to give a platform or an outlet to men to express their married sentiments, because all these facets in their personality can exist. Men can be protective, men can be caring. And so the image of my brand, that is Dapper and Dev, I call it as D&D, it is to dramatically alter the world of fashion. And we like to cater and nurture to men from all walks of life with different ideologies and goals. So here, doing a different emotion just gave me that platform to showcase my clothes in a like a never seen before light.
And your favorite
thing? There are two, in fact. One, Terence. Terence's look was fab. We just gave him one simple white Lycra jumpsuit and he pulled it off. And the other one is Vikas Verma, where he's all like high fashion with this blue velvet jumpsuit, and then he has a sequins jacket on that, and the way he poses, amazing. So they've done justice to the looks.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Stars comes to top.
Yeah.
Thank you.
His phone is here. Oh, you're recording it. First of all, I'm very, very grateful to be a part of this calendar because we're celebrating diversity within men, and I just came out for the third time as gender fluid. So I identify as a non-binary person, which basically means that my pronouns are he, she, they. So a lot of people, you know, look at me and they're like, they wonder what they want to call me. I mean, what they should call me, whether they should refer to me as he, she, or something else. And I think that it, this calendar very beautifully portrays the diversity within one person and as well as other people. So I think it's just amazing to see such a celebration of humanity in the calendar. And I am portraying androgyny, which I usually do in, I've been doing for 14 years now. And yeah, so I'm just happy that I'm representing a part of the community, which is the LGBTQIA+ community, at such a level. And alongside Terrence, who I used to work for when I was like 16 and 17, and I was a trainer with him, so it's amazing to work with Terrence again. And Terrence always lovely, and he's very supportive, and hats off to Amit for putting all of us together, and the team Rishabh, and the stylists, and the makeup artists, the hairstylists, and Runa. Of course, Runa has done a fabulous job as well, making us all laugh through the whole process. If this is too much English, I can speak 5 more languages. Just saying. You have to just stop me and say, Ata Marathit bola.
So what wishes would you like to give to everyone? The 2020 has been really a bad year for all of us.
2020 is cancelled. 2020 is cancelled from the calendar. So I am still 29 because of that. I will decide when I turn 30. And 2021 is definitely going to be a better year. And I hope that everyone takes care and is precautious. Yeah, just be safe, not only for yourself, but also for people around you.
Thank you so much.
Just one of my interviews I'm having.
This you have to just give it. 1 minute.
This is your...
They're recording it. Okay, so Parul will ask you questions.
Yeah, Parul. Yeah.
So firstly, wish you a very happy 2021. What has been, what was the experience like shooting for Illusions?
For the calendar?
Yes.
Well, this was my first time that I ever went for a calendar shoot. When Runa told me, I was wondering what a male calendar is all about, because so far all my experience has been on the female calendars. So initially I didn't take her seriously. I went there hoping there's nothing much going to happen, but it was a very different experience. Every minute of it I enjoyed, and then she had to shoo me away saying, now go, the other person is coming. So I had to leave that place, but overall, awesome experience. Well, come September, it's always been a great month to have, because the rains are getting over, and it's a nice time to celebrate. September has a very special occasion because I started my business also in the month of September. And I'm hoping Runa does what she promised me. She's going to make a rocking calendar. I'm looking forward to see what's going to happen today. And I'm very excited, as much as she is. Thank you.
We would even want him to tell us his association of Zycom with the fashion calendar.
Well, you know, we are a security brand, and security is a very serious business. It is not a glamour business. So when she told me, you know, Pramod, you need to sponsor, I said, hey, listen, this is all serious stuff. Murder, crime, blood, all that. She said, no, but you should get associated with glamour.
it'll make it much better. So since we have high regards and respect for her, but today when I look back, I think our decision was right. It is a good thing to be associated with glamour because nobody's interested in serious stuff. Everybody is interested in glamour and fashion.
Yeah.
So thank you, Runa, for that. And I know we didn't pay you much, but we are getting a lot of value out of that for sure.
Thank you so much. Salman? So we give the bite, Varun. Stand here. Okay, Salman. Okay.
You start. Then I'll say yes, yes, ma'am.
Basically, the collaboration of Dhamaka and Illusion.
So basically, it is the launch of one of my friend's property, like Runa. As we are like two close best friends, so we thought, why don't we launch two things together, which is Illusioner and Dhamaka together at the same time. Illusioner, I think we all look forward every year for the launch of Illusioner, as like we all are friends and we are a part of it every year. So I think we all wait for it, and of course Illusioner this time is very different. So we are waiting for its launch like in some time.
So you know, when I got to know that Dhamaka is launching and it's Salman is part of it, I just bounced on an idea and I caught hold of him and I said that I want to launch Illusioner with you. And he was very excited about the idea because even he was launching Dhamaka. And then we both decided a particular date. And Aniket, Salman, we and all of us came up with this particular date. They say 13th, acha date nahi hota hai. But I think for us,
yeah,
it's amazing. So hence, Illusioner and Dhamaka today, together we are launching this property. Illusioner as a calendar and Dhamaka as a club.
Thank you so much.
We
wish you all the best.
Thank you. अरे मेरे को थोड़ा ना आगे लगता है।